on your map. We should avoid all head-on conflict when possible. It only gets harder when they're on high alert, and if we're spotted too many times, we'll have no choice but to come back later.
There's a sentry here as well.
So we just have to take that one out.
Looks like it hasn't noticed us yet. Think you could pull off an ambush from over there?
We can attack at any
wide open. Let's go.
That's it. Come on, everyone.
Towards the tower.
But how do we get up that thing?
I don't think I see anything resembling an entrance.
Popping from below.
Slick plan, Joker.
How so?
Below us is an underground waterway, remember?
All right! Nice call!
Let's go back underground.
That sounds like the best idea to me, too.
Let's do it. We should make haste.
Found a shot. Don't get caught off guard.
Let's move on. I'm feeling drained.
Efforts at least a bit easier.
That's it. I'm calling this a checkpoint. Go ahead and give it a spin so the location data registers.
I should write something.
Take this!
Initiating combat! Shut up, people!
Shut up!
paintbrush.
Oh, nice one. Keep it up.
It's a shadow. Stay focused.
Take this!
Just add this.
Take this!
All right, we're done! Okay, leave it to me.
Here I go!
We've got what you need. So that's what you're getting?
Can you hold all that?
Thank you.
I should write something.
What are you looking for? You sure? Which one? Who is it for?
To the other side.
Well, looks like we're swimming.
No, no, no. I am not swimming in that. Ugh, not happening.
I would prefer not to as well. Can't we search for another way? Check out the grate. What do you think? Could we use that to get around?
Yeah, it's worth a try.
Too cramped in here. Run into Amber's boots.
Run into anything else back there, and I'll show you how much damage these boots can really do.
Oh, no, please don't.
Hey, we came out right where we wanted. I knew that was the right move.
We should be able to traverse this using the pipes. Neat. Very neat.
We are the Phantom Thieves, you know. You'll get it soon.
Okay, let's push down. Nobody left.
cleaning a paintbrush.
Wow, nice one. Keep it up.
There's a shadow nearby. Be careful.
Show your true self. So we've discovered where they're being held.
We have to rescue them!
No. Considering their behavior, it wouldn't help letting them out now.
If they've lost their minds from having their desires stolen, we'll need them returned first.
Shit! How could someone do this to people?
Where'd you come from?
Oh, we're busted. Let's get him, Joker!
Magazine.
Wait, that dress made the searchlights move? Doesn't make any sense.
Well, we're in the cognitive world. Maybe it holds some sort of power here?
Is it her own power source?
Oh, I see. This could represent the power of a monarch. One could say that Alice's brand is, in essence, what allowed her to become what she is today. Proof of her dominance here. This core must be the power source for the jail's equipment.
Well, now that
that we have it, the searchlights should be off, right?
Looks like two of them are still up and running. They've got their own cores powering them. The first one is east of here. Real-world location-wise, I'd say around Miami Park.
What a pain in the ass. Well, let's get it over with.
I wonder if the other cores are in jail cell-covered towers like this one.
Some form of shorthand reference would be more convenient. How does incarceration zone sound?
Why the hell would we call it that?
These places are for protecting the jail's power sources, so how about prison keeps?
Just add this.